Here we go! that mandatory. He was married before I was at the
back, but I don't see him, so. So I want to introduce now Principal Carol Mendoza of the new Wing Luke Elementary.
Thank you so much for being here today. And it's the start of the new school year, 2021-22 school year, the first day of 180 days of excellence. We've been preparing for this day for a very long time. Staff is ready to go. We know that health and safety is paramount, especially for our students who have not been in our school building for over a year and a half. Those are the students that we are reaching out to and those families. I am working alongside wonderful quality members of our leadership community. I am so proud to be the principal of this school and to be able to open up our doors once again to full in-person instruction. It is my great pleasure to introduce Dr. Brent Jones, Superintendent of Seattle Public Schools.
Thank you, Principal Mendoza. This is fantastic. Today is a huge day for us. Today we kick off 180 days of excellence. With a focus on literacy, math, and college and career readiness, and of course, the well-being of our students. Parents, we are honored to have your students in our school buildings. We have been counting down the days until they arrive. Now that they are here, it's time to celebrate their presence by providing students with high quality learning experiences, having them experience a culture of care, and having them enter into safe and healthy school buildings and welcoming classrooms. Each and every day we're getting better. And while we know it's going to be difficult this next month and a half with the rise of this COVID Delta variant, we know it's going to be difficult. We recognize that. However, we are evolving, we're making adjustments, we're tracking with the experts of public health, we're making sure we're following the science, and we're listening to parents and what their concerns are. And be assured that we'll be responsive to keep students safe and healthy. We have done our best to create the conditions for students to thrive. And now it's time to celebrate our students and make sure that their future is fantastic. I want to thank in advance our teachers, our educators, our staff, our principals for all the work that they've done to prepare us for this 180 days of excellence. Wing Luke is a model school, as is all of our schools, and we welcome our students back. Now it's time to get to work. Thank you, stay well, welcome to 180 days of excellence. And now it's my pleasure to introduce one of our partners, Dr. Dwayne Chappelle, the Director of Education and Early Learning for the City of Seattle. Thank you.
Dwayne. Thank you. Good morning. As Dr. Jones said, my name is Dwayne Chappelle. Dr. Chappelle, I'm the Director of Education and Early Learning of the City of Seattle. And I'm thrilled to be here alongside Superintendent Jones and these amazing folks, Principal Mendoza, to celebrate this first day of school. Yes, it was awesome, right? This new school year is a time for children, families, and educators and many adults who are responsible for making education fun possible. Now it's time for our families to work with their children and students and make sure that we're practicing new schedules and norms for them. It's like wearing masks. I have mine on right now. We saw many students having theirs on and really renewing our commitment to our students. And today, when you see a school building bursting like we have this morning, it's like an orchestra. Everyone has their role, and when everyone is in sync, when students are healthy and happy and engaged in learning, it's like a beautiful thing. So no major announcements. I'm happy to be here with my partner, Dr. Superintendent Jones, and just best wishes to everyone, our nutrition staff, our office staff, teachers, principals, and those who will continue to make sure we have 180 days of excellence. So thank you.